I'm going to try a song on squeeze box. It's going to go wrong. Bear with it. I don't really know how to play this thing at all. It's in C, so it's easy-ish. It is until I get on the air trapped in the squeeze box. There's no fear of that getting trapped in there, don't
they? It's tucked into my sock.
I just realised you can't play an accordion with a pick, so it doesn't really matter now.
The bottom note on this is like G flat or something. It can clear a top deck of a bus in like 3 seconds.
Scott.
Hello.
Smile.
I'm blinded, so I can't see the words. They're all in red anyway, so it doesn't matter. I think I know it. Right, this is another silly one.
Can't do it sat down. I'm gonna have to stand up. After all your wonderful pyrotechnics there, I'm gonna have to stand up anyway.
That'll do.
It'll be right. Oh, I've lost C now. Can't find it.
Anybody that's just walked in would think this is part of the set, wouldn't it? That's it. Remember it.
Why does it sound wrong? That's better.
I met a young lady in Bournemouth last year. Her hobby was swimming beneath the long pier. Each morning she'd be there, this trim little lass, and give you the pleasure of seeing her play in the water, surf and the sand.
I rehearsed this earlier and I've completely effed out. That's it, I've remembered now.
Shall I start from the beginning?
Yes.
Sorry about that.
Do you want me to hire you stand?
Oh, that'd be brilliant, because I'm looking down, looking up,
trying to look at this, trying...
This is what you need roadies for.
That's brilliant.
Is that too high?
No, it's alright. I've got some lines, you know.
Last year, her hobby was swimming beneath the long pier. Each morning she'd be there, this trim little lass, and give you the pleasure of seeing her play in the water, the surf and the sand. The cutest of ladies, the best in the land. Her bikini was lovely, the finest of knits, and showed to advantage her wonderful trim little figure, which threw me in heat. This luscious young lady, so lush and petite, she liked to swim sideways and then on her back, and everyone stared at her beautiful face in the water. She'd frolic and play. This fun little creature was out on display. She'd dive like a frog and would swim like a duck, and show by her motion she sure liked to frolic in water. Clear up to her chin, without getting drowned, as so many have been. She'd glide like a swan, then for shell she would hunt, and go through the motions of washing her clothes completely, and wring them to dry. Hang out her undies with a loving sigh. Exhausted with swimming, to the shore she would start, where she let out a wonderful, noisy, great crowds they would gather, and watch and to wait, to easily stare and to randomly gape. She ran up the beach and decided to quit. and head for the bath.
G7th.
Head for the bathroom. That's G7. Head for the bathroom to have a long shower.
Sorry, I'm gonna get out of this thing. Yeah? Thank you very much. Give it up for our good sound then. Never get back into that again. Great.
Just to prove that we've got it.
That sounds nearly as good as me, though.
Right. By the way, Rich, it's filming down there on my camcorder.
Oh, is it?
Sorry to shit on your bum.